This is a university that's almost 50 years old. It was founded in 1969. We operate at a significant scale. We've got 170,000 students all over the UK and indeed around the world. I think Huawei provides a really exciting opportunity for us. So within the STEM faculty, we've got a lot of technology experts. And one of the areas is our School of Computing and Communications. And those are things like getting more women into information technology disciplines. We have a real focus on developing women in engineering, women in ICT subjects. We may be able to organise mentoring, help promote and increase the number of women that are qualified in these fields to make it less of a male-dominated workplace and to improve the pool of talent, really, that's available to employers who are looking for engineers, network engineers and other IT and engineering professionals. I think this has the potential to be a long-term relationship for us. So we're very well known for offering degrees and interesting programmes to a wide range of students. But actually being able to offer continuing professional development, professional certification, apprenticeships, routes for people. Our students, broadly speaking, are already working anyway, but being able to work directly with businesses and employers to educate and train the staff that they need in those specific areas is it's where we're going and it's what we're doing. I don't think that's a quick fix. I think we'll be able to do some certifications very quickly using materials that you already have, building out on those materials with our expertise to make them. So one of the strengths of the OU is that we are very good at partnering, at certifying, at validating, at working with other training providers and making sure that they have a really good product that they can then deliver themselves. We will have some internal OU staff in the School of Computing and Communications who are already extremely experienced teachers in a wide range of areas who will be working with the Huawei materials. But they will also then be training tutors for some of our partners and for other institutions where there will then be a capacity building, really, with networking professionals and other vendors and the networks for education and training around the world. And I think adding Huawei to that picture is going to really help us build that out.